No more Modric and Hakimi. No more Ziyech and Livakovic. Actually, no, they are still there. We'll be playing for the third place. Messi on his final bench with Paredes and Alvarez. While Mbappe wants the second one, together with Dembele and Griezmann. Thank you to Kim Lewandowski, Sium, Ronaldo, Neymar, Lozano, Müller, Minamino, Son, Taremi, De Jong, everyone's at home, like Italy from the World Cup day one.